When Allah wants you to get something, to achieve something, or to give you something, nobody can stop it. Even if the whole world is trying to block you from achieving something, they won't be able to do it.